Smoke-free ordinance is now in effect in Gwinnett County. Basically, that means from now on, smoking is banned in most public places. The county says you'll be fined $50 if you break the ordinance. Businesses that don't follow it can be fined up to $100 for their first violation, $200 for a second, and up to $500 for additional violations within the same year. We posted a full list of banned smoking sites on 11alive.com. All right.